Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Dakota, and I'm back with a brand new video. And in today's video, we're going to be reacting to Billie Eilish's new song, Bury a Friend. So I'm actually going to be putting the screen, like, right here for you guys to watch with me. And I am super excited. Honestly, Billie Eilish's music, like, girl. So we're just going to dive right in. Okay, so far it's really dark and it looks like there's somebody in bed. Oh, okay. Ooh. Okay, so far I like the tone, like the background music, you know? Oh, yes. And the black eyes are back. This has more of like a poppy vibe.
I'm poppy. 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 I am poppy. I'm poppy. I'm poppy.
Correct me if I'm wrong, than some of her other songs so far. So far. Sorry. That background music though. It's like so unique and so new. I like it. Oh wow. Okay, music video so far is really intense, guys. Oh my gosh. What are the needles doing? While I also love like the special effects in the video, that special effects or scleral lenses, love like the creepy kind of vibe to it so far. I also really love her outfit in this because it's still Billie, it's still simple. Like it. Something that shouldn't be said out loud. Honestly, I thought that I would be dead by now. Feeling security, keeping my head held down. Bury the hatchet or bury a friend right now. Today I owe God to sell my soul. Cause I can't sing it, no, no, I can't say no. Then my limbs are frozen, my eyes won't close. And I can't say no, I can't say no. Okay. I love the eeriness in this video, guys. Is that it? Oh my gosh, I want more. That's like all I can say. Is like I just want more of this. This was like a whole... Wow. Okay. I'll be right back and we'll jump into like this video and what I think of it so far. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. All right, guys. So that was Billie Eilish's Bury a Friend. And this just came out, I believe it says 7 hours ago. So it came out today. Thoughts? That was a very intense video. I loved every minute of it. Like,
How could you not? Like, it was just so good. And I wish there was more. Like, I know it's a song, and I know this is, it says 3 minutes and 32 seconds long, but it feels like if she were to make a movie and put, like, her music in the background, I would watch it. Like, this is honestly so good. Like, wow. And I honestly expected it to be great because it's Billie Eilish. She has a very unique sense of style. It's not like every other artist out there, you know? She's very different and very herself. And I love that about her because so many artists nowadays are trying to, like, copy music videos, trying to be all the same, you know? And this music video was very eerie and dark and kind of creepy, and I loved every second of it. So, honestly, not trying to be biased here, but this was really good. Like, yeah, I'm gonna have to download this song now. So if you guys want to see more reaction videos from me, and you guys enjoyed this video, give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe. We're trying to hit 1,000 by the end of the year. I know I can do it. We can do it. Anyways, I'll see you guys in my next video. Comment down below what you want to see me react to. If you have any kind of, like, makeup looks you want me to do. Obviously, I'm not wearing makeup today, so you're, like, this untalented, uncultured swine can't do makeup. But I can. So check out some of my other videos. And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!